What's up, guys? Deathstroke Productions here, and today we're going to be playing a little game I found on itch.io called The Roach Apartment, made by Kyle Curlian this year. It's a modern game, but so pretty much this game is I'm guessing there's an apartment, and there's going to be a roach in said apartment, but we got our controls down here, so let's get started.
Welcome to Jesus. The Roach Apartment. We are very excited to have you here. Enjoy your stay. Just be careful, you don't know if a cockroach could be underneath your bed or not.
I don't know if that was loud for you guys, but that was fucking loud for me. Alright, let's get started. What the fuck is that buzzing? You guys hear that? There's like this buzzing noise from the game. Alright, let's get started. We got a Darth Maul cockroach. A sexy cockroach. Loud ass radio. Can't turn it off. Roach apartment really rocks. I love it here. I've not even seen a single cockroach in this establishment. I'll definitely come back here for my next holiday. Roach apartment for life. Alright then. Can we go in here? You cannot go in the closet. And you cannot go into there. Can I sit down on the chair? You can't jump. Fuck. Alright. Sounds like the air conditioner's running. Can't go in any of these rooms. Hey, there's a cockroach. Oh, you can go in there. Alright, let's go down here first. Bro, what are all these loud noises for? I'm living the dream here. I was in the bath and saw no cockroaches. In my home, I see them everywhere. But here in in the roach apartment, I'm free from crawlies. Well, that's a fucking lie because there's just a cockroach right up here. But alright. What do we got over here? Another radio. Walls are clean. Floors are clean. Even the toilets are clean. That is not how you spell impressed. I'm impressed, Roach Apartment. I would rate this establishment, but there are none to give. This place deserves 5 stars. Become one with Roach Apartment. And then this roach is running for the Olympics. That's pretty cool. Let's go in here. Jesus Christ! Fucking Christ, that scared the shit out of me. God damn. Fucking dude was loud. Well, let's run it back, guys.
Welcome to the Roach Apartment. Jesus Christ. We are very excited to have you here. Enjoy your stay. Just be careful, you don't know if a cockroach will be underneath your bed or
not. God, that kind of got me, that one. Alright, well, don't go down that hallway. Does this unlock this? It does. I saw it again. The roach, he's after me. He knows your secrets. I can't run away from him. If anyone reads this note, don't come here. It's all lies. Get out of here while you still can. Run! God damn, that scared me. Jesus Christ, run, 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 run. Fuck, fuck. Fuck. I saw the elevator door open down the hall and I was like, fuck, something's gonna come and chase me, isn't it? This game's kind of like that Snake Hotel game. That was a big ass, now what? Can I go back out? Oh, I'm gonna go to room 4. See what's going on in room 4. See if there's any cockroaches. Looks like we're falling. We're falling. We're falling. And it looks like that was the end of the game. That game was hot ass. I'm going to be 100% honest with you guys.